But I want to show you something. I want to show you something interesting, and I didn't notice it until last night, and I wasn't even in the Word. I was just thinking about the Word, and it just all of a sudden occurred to me. Who does John go to with his doubts? Who does John go to with his doubts? And this is such an amazing thing. I just hadn't even really thought about it, hadn't read anything about it. John goes directly to Jesus with his doubts. I mean, he doesn't go to other people, because that would have perhaps undermined their faith, right? He goes directly to Jesus because Jesus is the only one that can deal with those doubts, that can answer those questions, that can put things into a better perspective. So he goes to Jesus and he asks, "Are you the one?"